Welcome back, everybody. Renegade Bad Boy 89. So, I'm here on Leighton Lake. I don't come down this area very often, but I decided to spawn here and work my way towards this area. So this spot here, I got a black bear. Then I continued on my way. Then I picked up some tracks for an elk. Estimate weight 970 to roughly 1100 pounds. That's not him. It's the guy on the right. There he is. I got a bunch of rabbits running around. So I basically crawled all the way here just so I wouldn't spook them, because I want to try to get him with the bow. He's roughly 35 yards out. It would be a lot better if he gave me a broadside shot. I don't know if I should send out a call. I don't really want to mess up that heart shot if I'm going for it. He definitely didn't lift his head high enough. Missed the second one. I almost had a follow-up shot with the bow. I really hope I did not mess him up. But I don't think he's going to be a diamond. He's only a level 4. Very nice bull elk. All right, let's pick him up and see what we got. So I got a heart and left lung at 33 yards. He weighs in at 1,025 pounds. Scoring 343, and you need a 380.80 to be a diamond. So he's still quite a ways off. Like I said, a level 4, I don't think you would actually get a diamond out of it. Most of the time when I spotted level 5 elk, they were diamonds. But he's still not a bad level 4. And I don't use the bow very often, so I think that's a pretty good shot. Right through the heart. And that's a good paycheck right there, $1,200. Alright folks, well that's going to be it for this video. I just wanted to share that. And I'll catch you guys all next time. Welcome back, guys. Decided to call in this moose. It was actually in the drinking zone. Another heart shot. got a right lung, heart, and stomach at 31 yards with the bow. It's actually a brown fur type, weighing in at 1,165 pounds. Alright guys, I've been trying to track this guy for a while. I'll show you on the map. So you can see by the tracking. I've been tracking him for a long time. I originally spotted him out here and ended up spooking him. He was on his way this way. Spawned on my tent to see if I can cut him off. And then I worked my way back where I spotted him, sent out a few calls, ended up spooking him back this way. So I spawned back on my outpost over here, never saw him. So I backed up the time again to try to see if I can get him. So I started here, backed up the time, worked my way over to this tripod, ended up seeing him. And he was fleeing because the wind was blowing in his direction. So I've been basically tracking him this whole time. Got him close to me up in this area. He ended up getting spooked again, so he fleed. Kept following his tracks. Managed to get him here. He's another level 4 bull elk. Pick him up. It's gonna be a gold right lung, liver, and heart at 15 yards. So I've basically been tracking him for 1.31 miles. It's coming in just a little over 1,000 pounds. Scoring 340.80. But I finally got him. So this is my second level 4 bull elk today.